Dear student, today we'll learn rate constant and order of reaction as well as the first order kinetic and zero order kinetic. The pharmacokinetic is the mathematical analysis of the process of absorption, distribution, metabolism and elimination. The movement of drug molecule from site of application to the systemic circulation through a various barrier and their conversion to the another chemical form and finally exit from the body. In this case, once the drug enters, so it takes place, the drug molecule which get absorbed, distributed, metabolized and eliminated from the body and can be expressed mathematically by the rate at which they proceed, the order of such process and the rate constant. Now here we'll see the what is rate. The velocity with which the rate or the reaction occur or process occur is called as a rate, and the manner in which the concentration of drug or reactant which influence the rate of reaction is called as a order of reaction or order of process. Now we'll see the first order kinetic. In first order kinetic, by taking an equation dc by dt is equal to minus k c power n. Now dc by dt is equal to minus k into c raised to power n. Now in this case k is the rate constant and n is the order of reaction. When order of reaction is equal to 1, then it will follow the first order kinetic, and when it is shows the n is equal to 0, then it will follow the zero order kinetic. Now we'll see the first order kinetic. In this case, dc by dt is equal to minus k into c raised to n. So in this case we will take as a 1, so it will become dc by dt is equal to minus k c, that will consider 1. Now in this case dc by dt, when rearrangement of this equation 1, when it rearrangement, it will convert it into dc divided by c is equal to minus k dt. When further integrating this equation, that will become an integration of c is equal to integration of c0 minus k t. It becomes equation 3. Now in this case when this equation is written in the exponential form, then it will convert it into c is equal to c0 e raised to power minus k t. C is equal to c0 e raised to power minus k t. Now where e is here is a natural log base, whereas the only one exponential is here, so it is called as a mono exponential equation. And the first order process is characterized by a logarithmic or exponential kinetics, so it's called as a mono exponential process, order rate process. Whereas the most important point is that it follows the constant fraction of drug undergoes the reaction per unit time. So this is very important. When we see in the zero order, it lead to is a constant amount. Where in this case, first order kinetic, it follows the fraction, the constant fraction of the drug undergoes the reaction process. Now, when further logarithm is applied to this equation, then it will becomes log C is equal to log C0 minus K T divided by 2.303. Log C is equal to, after the logarithm, it will become a log C is equal to log C0 minus KT divided by 2.303. Now, we'll see now how to remove this slope or the minus K value by using this. We'll get the straight line by plotting the graph log C versus time. So at that time we'll get the log C versus time. So in this case we'll get the straight line. Here we'll get the straight line, and the slope of this straight line, that is nothing but minus k divided by 2.303, and the line which is intercept to this y-axis, that is nothing but the log C0. So in this way we can remove the minus k value. Here the second graph we can plot by the percent concentration versus time. In this case the percent concentration versus time will get the like this. It is also called as the Cartesian plot. So in this case, here from this we can find out the t half. So now the first order t half, we'll see the first order t half, how to remove this. So in this case, consider it as 100%. This is 50%, 25%, and this is the t half. Now you will see the first order t half, how to calculate that. So in this case, the equation, from this equation, C is equal to C0 e raised to power kt. When to remove the t half, so the t half is the thing, but is the reduction of the 50% of its original concentration. So here where the C will become C0 by 2, it will become C0 by 2, and T will become the T half. Now putting this in this equation, we'll get C0 divided by 2 C0 e raised to minus power T half. That further the equation becomes T half is equal to 0.693 divided by K. So this is equation for the first order T half. Now we'll see the zero order.